safe. And you must make a friend of horror. And moral terror are your friends. If they are not, then they are enemies to be feared.